Munna Bhai is one of my favorite looks. It's one of my favorite films. Sanjay Dutt, the actor, the star, usko screen par play karna. Uske upar Munna Bhai jaisa kirdar nibhana bahut hi mushkil baat thi.
This is amazing. I don't think I could ever in my career create such an iconic character. But it feels great that, you know, there's a little part that I can emulate.
Munna Bhai Sanju ki life ka ek ahem hissa hai. Aur is film mein humko मुन्ना भाई के बारे में कुछ बात करनी थी. मेरे लिए इट वॉज अ वेरी नोस्टैल्जिक जर्नी कि हम वही सीन्स जो पहले 10 साल पहले शूट कर चुके हैं उसको वापस रिक्रिएट करके शूट कर रहे थे. और रणबीर को मुन्ना भाई बनाना वो एक अलग टास्क था.
Because his eyes are a little sunken, you have to pull the prosthetic down, you know, so he has a little bit of that droopy look, which was hard to do, you know.
If you see Munna Bhai, his face is not like this, because everything goes anywhere. And his pressure.
Munna Bhai is a character, is a big man with hard looks from the outside, but a softy from inside. Ranbir managed to get the physicality, but now he had to find the lovability.
जैसे मैंने पहले भी कहा था, इतने सारे लुक टेस्ट थे, वी लॉस्ट काउंट. तो आई थिंक वो कुछ 13वां या आई डोंट नो, आई लॉस्ट काउंट कि व्हेन वी गॉट द लुक राइट. व्हाट्स इंपॉर्टेंट इज कि जब आप स्क्रीन पर देखोगे, आपको ये नहीं पता कि हमने कितना काम किया. आप ये वही देखोगे कि अच्छा ये है. पहला पड़ाव था जो लुक का, वो हमने क्रैक कर दिया. और अभी जो हमारे आगे है, वो जो नया माउंट एवरेस्ट खड़ा हुआ है, कि अभी मैं संजय दत्त के जैसे परफॉर्म कैसे करूं, क्या करूं. बिकॉज आई वॉज प्लेइंग मुन्ना भाई इन द फिल्म, आई कांट स्क्रू दैट अप, यू नो, बिकॉज दैट इज सच अ बिग बैगेज. आई केप आस्किंग राजू सर, हाउ डिड संजू सर अप्रोच इट?
Playing Sanju is one thing and playing Munna Bhai is another thing. So he had to figure out how Munna Bhai walked, what is the way he spoke to Circuit, how he was scared of his father in the film. So he had to also practice how Sanju had played Munna Bhai.
The amount of times I must have seen Munna Bhai and Lagiro Munna Bhai, I mean, I've lost count myself. I mean, there's certain things, you know, which also help you, like when we talk about the Sanju, the trademark walk, I ask them to add a little height in the shoe. In the Munna Bhai section, you know, so that swagger will come.
Chalo, okay, order, action.
I think that 4-5 minutes of screen time that we have in the making of Munna Bhai, which is in the film, was a lot of fun. We used all the shots that Sanju sir was in, फिर हमने उनको निकाल के मेरे साथ replace कर दिया. So now when you see it, I myself don't believe, I feel that I was in the film. You know, it was quite crazy. It's quite surreal also.
वो बाहर कैजुअलिटी में कोई मरने की हालत में रहा तो उसको फॉर्म भरना जरूरी है क्या?
When Ranbir became Munna Bhai for this film, I and my excitement showed it to Sanju, and Sanju's immediate response was, I hope I'm doing Munna Bhai 3.
तेरे को मालूम 206 टाइप का सिर्फ हड्डी है, और ना तोड़ने के टाइम अपन लोग सोचते थे क्या?
सुपर.